We're following breaking news out of Yazoo County. At least three people are hurt after an Amtrak train crashes into a tanker truck. It happened just before 10:30 this morning on Cessna Road near Trestle Road in Bentonia. The driver of the tanker truck was airlifted to the hospital. Two people on the train are hurt. The cause of that crash is still under investigation.